Chapter 6. Okay. Now that we've seen the family drama, there's other things we have to worry about.
I'm so sorry, Miris. I couldn't rescue Gwendolyn. Please don't apologize. It isn't your fault, Princess. The Demon Lord cast a spell on her. I can't do anything to break it. I will go to the old castle. Miris. I like her, and I respect her. Perhaps there is some way I could help. How is the Master doing? He isn't well at all.
Uh-oh.
But he's ignored the doctor and has locked himself in his study.
Uh-oh.
I think he's writing something. I'm so worried about him.
Well,
Master
then.
Croy. Welcome! What can I get you today?
Well, good thing I have all these
With
coins
pleasure.
Saved up. I kinda wanna speed through all this. Well, right now.
Will this be all for you?
Because I do want to get this done before I have to leave.
With pleasure! Will this be all? Thank you very much! What can I?
Ah, I can get some grilled lamb.
With pleasure. For you?
All right.
Will this be all?
That's pretty much all I can
Thank
get,
you,
considering the coins I have. There's only two more chapters left for Velvet Story.
Is there something you need?
And me with, like, no money. Oh, man. I mean, as much fighting as I do, well, I do about the same amount of fighting as I did with all the other characters, but still. Velvet's just lacking in items compared to the other compared to all the others. I guess I need to put those back in the box. This is some crazy mess.
Nerys, I shall go to the old castle to see Lady Gwendolyn. Please take care of her. Of course, I shall do my best to protect her.
Please be careful.
You too. They might come back again.
Everything is all right. Please don't worry.
Oh, yeah,
Who are they? Did something happen?
At this point, while you were out, Cornelius was, like, beating the crap out of the goblins.
The goblins returned and stole all our coins.
My grandfather must have been behind this.
But everything is all right. The one with a glowing sword retrieved all our money.
Who?
He hails from the Kingdom of Titania. He went back there.
To Titania? Did he say his name?
His name is Cornelius, and he is very powerful.
Oh, now she knows.
No, the Pooka's curse was cast on Cornelius? Who would do this? How did this happen? Oh, the Book of Transformation. It was missing the pages. Is Ingwe here?
I haven't seen him since then.
And Ingwe was turned into a frog for a bit.
Titania.
Prince but Cornelius. He should be back to normal. And this is where they all meet up for the most part. Okay, so... I can do that one in the air, so that's already better. That's the thing, like, all her skills are actually good. I'm gonna have to make a new command. Let's see, what do I have? We have up and circle. That's tilt. Oh wow, fighting game commands! There's actual fighting game commands for this. Okay. Huh. Let's try this. Doorway, I can't do it. Trying, but it's difficult. It's difficult to pull a legit, well, to get that legit combo going in the first place. Okay, so I want to go down. I can't go down because I need to shrink first. So I'm forced to go up. Looks like I'm coming back here anyway, so. Keys needed everywhere. Where the fuck you going? I need a lot of those. So. Can generally make a full circle. Leads to that, and then I could. Huh. It literally is like one giant circle. Everything seems to lead to everything. Let's go down. I want to get this over with. Probably the slimes. Yep. Oh god. Chill out! Thank you. I drunk that antidote, didn't I? They do not leave you alone. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, to register different command. Oh, I guess this means like D-pad. Okay, this is getting out of hand.
Ha!
Get off me! Oh, it does work. You just have to be paying attention when you're dodging. But it works. This is so troublesome. Thank you.
Hey, hi all.
You wouldn't happen to have what I need, would you? No, you don't. God damn it.
You're worried about a man.
What?
Nah.
The stars say that danger is close by. I'm just an old fortune teller. Anyway, that's all I can see.
Just what I needed. I might as well complete all the other areas first. Shut you up, I'll eat. Oh god, get! Thanks, son! God, there's another group? So much. Can't go in there. Yeah, we've been here. Okay, I think I've been just about everywhere except... I don't have the right key to that door. I have the right key to the other door. Hey, come back! I didn't even notice there was stuff on the floor. Alright. There we go. Oh no, it's another one of these. Do I have an antidote? I think I better hurry up. Huh. Okay. That's good. I'm guessing that my dwarf thing, well, hitting dwarf state has to do with something over here. Well, behind our locked door over here. Okay, seriously, how else am I supposed to enter the dwarf state? To fit into that small-ass hole. Let's see. Did I miss a spot? Maybe it's near the beginning? Nope. Oh, this is gonna take a minute. Well, I didn't exactly talk to the shopkeeper here.
Hi all.
You don't have anything I can make use of. You have anything?
Welcome, Albion.
No, you don't. You don't have anything either. Oh boy. And this guide is actually—it's kind of saying nothing about where to find it. I missed the key. I wonder if the skills say any give an actual hint. Key above the ladder. Okay, there aren't too many ladders around here, so... It's not up there. Oh wait, I can't get down there from here, can I? Nope. The only ladder I can think of. Okay. And this video doesn't even show it. This video is worthless because it doesn't even show where to get the key. This guy doesn't explain anything on it either. Six. Well, guy, you don't show where the hell to get the key. I'm just gonna have to look for myself. You think if you're writing a guide, you would put something like that in your guide? Ah, yeah. I forgot there was a ladder over here. I didn't even think about that one.
Ha!
I swear, like, when you're writing a strategy guide, you should put... You should at least make a note of that. One little detail, you know? Like, oh yeah, this is where you get the key. So yeah, the skill was located behind this door, but you need to get the... But you have to have the key to get in. Oh, and the key is over here. Now, the million-dollar question is, how do I shrink? So I can reach these other things. Because that wasn't exactly revealed. Seriously, how the heck would you shrink? I'm sorry that this is taking so long, but... This is the kind of information that I would need. Please say you got through Velvet's story. And this dude doesn't list the area either. You know, you think I'd find that stupid mushroom by now, but I haven't. I would have no... I have no idea where I should actually start looking. Not over here. I really can't think of where exactly something like this would be. Thank you. I mean, unless it's in there. Try searching. The hell would it hurt? Huh. Nothing like that here. Go that way. So these two chests are just gonna bother me for the rest of my life because I have no idea where I should be looking to get into, to even get into those areas. Just get out and get this over with.
Ingredients? Now then.
In fact, it pisses me off quite a bit right now because you should be able to find something like that.
Enjoy your meal. Is there anything else you want to order? As you wish. Sorry for the wait.
The game's not that old. I mean, the game's old. You should have a guide for it.
Is there anything else you want to order?
I have no idea how much I hate crap like this in video games.
Thank
right
you
now.
Very much.
Yeah, so I checked the guide and there's and pretty much anybody that actually has written a guide, unless I pay for one, I have no idea where to get any of this crap. With it. Get on with the story. I'll figure it out some point later.
Majesty, tell me your secret.
If I've said it once, I've said it 1,000 times. 'Tis not in my best interest.
If you continue to be stubborn, the sacrifices of your nation will grow.
Urza, you! The soldiers in this country are worthless cowards.
What is wrong, Skoldi?
Uh-oh.
'Tis the Princess of Valentine. She is on her way here.
How bold! Isn't she Prince Cornelius's mistress, Your Majesty?
She and Ingwe are descended from the Valentine royalty, but they are Odin's bastards as well.
Truly, a cursed lineage. If we capture that girl, Odin will be devastated.
Beware her chain. Let us take her to Beldor.
Oh,
she will not be unharmed if she faces a dragon.
It doesn't matter as long as she's alive. There she is. Do your job.
Keep quiet. You know what will happen if you say anything.
I am King Valentine's granddaughter, Velvet.
Damn wise man.
King Titania, please excuse my rudeness.
What brings you here?
I have been informed that Prince Cornelius is in Titania, but has been cursed. Please allow me to see him, even if only for a moment.
'Tis a crime to cause an uproar in Titania, but the king is not heartless. We were unable to conceal what happened to the prince. However, they say that true love can get results no other method can. The king shall be merciful and grant your meager wish.
Are you kidding me?
Allow me to escort you to the prince. Follow me. She has fallen into our trap.
That's not what I meant to hit. Uh-oh. Oh God, no! Uh-oh. And of course, teleport away. Teleport away again. And again. Sick of that.
Damn Belial. He's not taking this seriously enough. But we were able to capture her since she was distracted. So how do you feel, Princess of Valentine?
Or I think we know what happens next after
Odin's
this,
daughter. So. You are powerless without your Graveral chain.
You must be the ones who transformed Prince Cornelius into a Pooka.
Tis what your brother asked.
Where is Ingwe?
He was supposed to assume the prince's form and learn the king's secrets, but we should have just threatened him with Belial instead of all this. Now, Beldur, don't be so pessimistic.
The king's secrets?
The magic of Darkova that turned King Galen into the demon beast.
Why?
It's a secret technique that allows the user to gain the power of the Netherworld.
It looks as if King Valentine researched it as well. His efforts were also written in the Book of Transformation. These references were quite helpful.
Ah, crap.
Now, as the Psalms say, King Galen shall be our guide. After the Armageddon, we become kings!
Yeah, good luck with that.
No one survives the Armageddon. The entire world will be destroyed.
Do you see the psalm I hold? This is the last verse. The answer is written here. Two crownless kings that control the Armageddon shall rule the resurrected world.
Are you saying the world will be saved?
And they think they're going to be the ones to do it.
The epic poem tells us how to gain control once the world has been purified.
Impossible.
You've said too much, Skaldi. She's only alive until we decide what to do about Odin anyway. Let's just put you to sleep for now.
Princess Velvet.
And then Cornelius comes to save her.
Are you all right? You aren't hurt? Good. The dragon is dead, and the sorcerers have vanished. Everything's all right.
Wait. You are Prince Cornelius, aren't you? Cornelius!
Yeah, he feels bad about all that. Oh, wow. Okay. The ring shall be lost. The birthing cry of newborn souls. Welcoming two crownless lords that shall survive Armageddon and lead the revival. Okay, after that adventure, just one more chapter to go. Sorry I wasted time with that bit, but I really wanted to get those chests. And I really hate it when there's no when the strategy guides don't say a damn thing about it. They just mark what they feel is important. Okay, well, there's only 3 skills left to grab, at the very least. Anyway, we're gonna call this a part. And we'll be back with Velvet's the epilogue of Velvet's story. See you guys next time.